We strongly condemn the violent attack targeting Polish Ambassador Edward Petrick's convoy this morning in Baghdad.
In Iraq today, Poland's ambassador was the target of an insurgent attack. Three IEDs and a barrage of gunfire left him injured. One bodyguard was killed. Turns out the ambassador was evacuated to safety by a helicopter operated by Blackwater U.S.A.